On one of the busiest travel days of the year, hundreds of drivers were stopped by police on the 15. Nevada Highway Patrol and California Highway Patrol made a total of 608 traffic stops on Wednesday. They issued 628 violations, and some of those tickets had multiple offenses. One driver was arrested for DUI. The agencies say they will shift their focus to Sunday when drivers leave Las Vegas heading back to California. So expect delays.